on the second house when you hunt full speed, not like you have to be on other tricks when you hunt set.
True.
You just need to have a better start in your overall game.
Hello! Have great timing.
Hello.
Of course, not when you're really good, but on our level.
I don't think it's gonna be ice.
No, no, it's plastic.
It's plastic. It's plastic.
It's called Plastic said. Arena. If that's plastic not plastic, arena. Then I don't know.
Maybe question is, what kind of plastic is it gonna be? Snow. Oh, oh my god, please, please let it be a plastic map.
The map?
No, no. But
if it's full speed plastic, then I don't know.
If it's full speed plastic, I don't know.
There is no way.
It's gonna be more like tech, probably.
It looks fast.
Yeah, that looks not like tech.
That does not look very slow.
Then I got light.
Oh, hell no. Okay, in the arena it looks slower. Kind of.
Not really.
So it's... Yeah, but it's really not...
It's gonna look like my map.
But what the fuck? Where do I have to go? Where's the GP? Like,
not to be like... voreingenommen, but I built scenery like this when I was like 9. I always built like in stadium those... With those white blocks in nations. With like huge arenas.
DPS.
Like
I can already tell this is a weird map, but I think I'm gonna like it. Where do you go?
Kanadi.
What? Yeah?
That depends on the placement of this thing.
Jumped into the GPS, eh?
Oh, wait, yeah, I did as
also,
well!
Huh?
Wait, I'm gonna watch it then, no? Where do you go?
Yeah, but it's not that good, actually, the GPS.
Yeah, actually, I wanna see where to go. I don't see where to jump else.
Yeah, expected that. Yeah, okay.
So this map is
oh my god, okay, this is a bad map. Like, holy shit, why do you place the GPS there? Like, you can accidentally jump into the checkpoint if you get a good, too good line. Like, heh? Why would you build it like this?
Yeah.
That's weird, like, to say at the least. Dude, if you're just too far right, you can, like, your run is dead.
Being a bad map, or?
And the wall right is water blast. Oh my god, okay, this is a weird map.
But it's interesting that... Almost every track that gets cup of the day map has a GPS, as if it would be in the requirement.
I mean...
I'm very confused by this map.
It makes sense.
Yeah, but I mean, in earlier Trackmania games we didn't have that many tracks with GPSs.
But it depends on the map, you know, like this one definitely does need a GPS apparently.
Yeah.
Oh, no cam change?
Yeah, of course no cam change. What did you expect? Yo, I... Yo,
oh, you
I don't overjump this at all. No, no.
That
oh
map just looks badly calculated.
Is it just me or does this not feel like a track of the day? It feels like a map that you would find like in a small French cup with like a 35 euro price pool. I think I'm still gonna like this map because it's like that weird, but it doesn't feel like a track of the day.
Other maybe cuts?
It could be possible that we have like a reroute here.
What?
But yeah, the waters. Why is there the water?
These ramps where we jumped into the GPS, they seem to be not that smooth.
Yeah, yeah, I also just got like.
Seem to be not that smooth, he says. why are you trying to like sugarcoat it? They are unsmooth as fuck, just say it.
Okay, Shorty.
Yeah, oh I mean, it's not like hating on the map because of that, but if they are unsmooth, they are unsmooth, you know? You don't have to see, they seem not that well, not that smooth. I mean, that doesn't make it any better or worse if you say it like that.
This is weird.
I don't know what to do at the start, actually. Like, this is actually super weird.
Just don't try to slide.
Yeah, that's already difficult for me. You also just get air done. But you can avoid
you want to wait for the gear for that one drift? Which is
yeah.
Oh going. My god, what is going on?
I think you want the extra.
Extra?
Yeah, but it's annoying.
Dexter, did you just leave me a lot of presents?
No.
In my requests.
There was no tour sign for me.
Okay. I just wasn't sure. because I legend don't know who's German and who's not German.
Like, I literally only did the one for the Titanic.
But that war ride is so bad.
Is it somehow possible to skip the water? That would save so much time.
Uh-oh, I have a problem. I might have a problem.
There's also a gear down. Like, if you have, like, really good speed, you get a gear down before the jump where we jump into GPS.
So I have to eat already. I didn't think it would go so quick. If I knew that, I wouldn't have joined.
Are you going now?
Yeah.
Yo, I overjumped the water, like... I literally just would have landed in the water. Do you release there?
No.
I also land in the water always. I don't know.
I mean, you can't this really overjump it, right?
But this is not a good... I'm sorry, but...
Where did I lose the speed? What is that landing button?
Oh
my
so
god, guys. Song request was a mistake. I'm hearing the snow with the funny gummy boat right now.
It's a nice song, but
yeah, I don't know.
Good holy luck. Fuck.
Yo, the gears in the start, I don't know.
The so gears are like, you can get geared on in every single part where plastic is used. I don't know, in my opinion this is not even closely worth to be a track of the day. Like, I don't know.
But it's plastic.
Yeah, but
I guess
we also
no
already had
plastic, man.
We already had.
Oh my god,
good.
It's the M2nd, guys. Surely 2nd heavy.
We already had like really good plastic maps, but.
Yeah, we had good plastic maps, but not enough, maybe. Maybe there aren't enough mappers that use plastic. I mean, my backwards map uses plastic. Nice. I definitely have to change things now. I think I'm safe at that time, actually.
I'm 200 second at the moment.
Oh.
What is so fast?
Yeah, I just got one run.
This map is just... I don't know, man.
Yeah, I don't understand it.
Like, you know, like, the past 2 months, like, they've chosen so many great maps. And like the last few days.
Also shitty.
Yeah, they were shitty ones, but it, like overall.
No. Yeah, overall I think it was really good, but this one is a step back.
Let's agree to disagree, Pixar. So.
You even need to release in that one part to not get it.
Oh my god, how the fuck do you drive this?
At the washroom, what do you do in the washroom?
The action key there probably, but I don't have action keys. Maybe. Oh my god, you actually want to? Okay.
Do you release before the water now, or don't you?
I do.
Do you go into the wall right smoothly?
Mm-hmm.
Not really. Why would you? Why would you ever go into a war race movie in the action? You don't have to.
Okay, 0.7 now.
Like, the landings of that unsmooth ramp seem sort of, like, not random for me. But inconsistent. Depending on how I jump, you know? Like, it's not... It does depend on how I jump. So it's...
So you try to land before the water slightly.
What happens if you completely land in it? Do you like water bounce or what happens?
Yes, and it feels slow for me, that's why I asked. And the black ramp is so weird.
Yep.
So are you landing in front of the water now?
I do.
I tried to then smooth in the downhill. Actually.
Wait, really?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You definitely don't want to land
okay.
in the water.
Dude, this map.
Just get off a second.
Yeah, like at the wall, right, by the way, if you enter it, you don't want to land like directly on the line from plastic to sign. I completely got a bug in DT Golf.
It's probably Blocksmack that.
Like, I got a bug from the Black Worm, probably.
Same.
Like, this is so funny.
How far can you jump here? Oh my god, I hit the top of the ring on the top.
Wait, do you want a nose?
I almost like I got it. I almost did like roof it and landed in a backflip. That was like really good.
Nice. Do you want a nose slide the end? Like the last roll part?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I didn't do.
I don't know. I never thought about it. And then I just thought about it, and then I was like, yeah, maybe I just want to do that. I mean, this map is not that garbage. It's just still weird why it got picked, but it's...
It feels like a beginner map, like, to be honest.
No, this might be not.
Which is like totally fine. Of course there are beginner maps, like by beginner mappers. But they should not get track of the day, if you ask me.
Depends, if they do something really special.
Yeah, but is this something really special? Like, it's in a, like, stadium.
I'm no star in the end, no. No, it's not special. But maybe they wanted the testing map
safe?
And this was... I don't know. Are you safe? What is your team?
43rd? No, I'm dropping massively at the moment.
Then you're not gonna be safe.
So you're releasing the water, or... You just go for it.
Yo,
I'm just trying to land directly in front of it. Don't think it's worth it to release that much to land.
Okay.
I just don't. You know, the thing with this map, for example, is I just don't even think it's good for beginners.
No. I said it's a beginner map in terms of like it was built by a beginner.
Yeah, I know. I know. That's why I'm saying that now, because you didn't.
Okay, now I'm safe. And 51.
Oh, that bug in the wall, I do.
Yeah,
Spartan
that's fantastic.
Yo, this might be exactly as good as my Royal map. Formula 1 team. Oh, wait.
That's from me.
Oh my god, okay, the water bounce is so slow.
I didn't even know what is meant because I don't watch Formula 1.
If the ring wasn't there, you could maybe overjump the water. Like, if you go for max exit speed and there's some nice wiggles on the plastic, you could have maybe overjumped.
Probably.
But that would have made the map cool and there's a ring. Nah.
Perhaps. This map in... Why am I jumping so far?
I just go inside at the slide before and then they're not far.
I'm doing that.
Yeah.
I just got the gear down and I thought, I got the gear down, maybe
and the respawn. Oh my god. How is this track of the day? Like, I'm sorry if the offer is... Like, I'm not... It's not offer's fault. Like, people always think that, when I say the map is bad, like, I say... The offer is like the one who's fault, but it's just a bit picked by Nadeo. Not the offer's fault that his map got picked.
You know, it depends, you know, some things... I mean, this map obviously is Nadeo's fault. But there are sometimes maps where there are things going on where I'm like, yeah, of course, this it makes sense, it's the check of the day. But could you, as an author that's able to build such a map, maybe not like pay attention to certain things as well? Like checkpoint placement and stuff, you know. Like there are some really great maps where the checkpoint placement is like complete garbage. Yeah, I'm like, yeah, it would have been nice, you know, like not dying completely just because of bad respawn.
I somehow hope there's a cut, but I don't think there is.
and see what you could cut here.
I don't think that's...
Yeah, there are a lot of Geardons. Like, let me conclude the Geardons. You can get a Geardon here at the start. You can get a Geardon before the first slide if you don't wait. Here before the ramp jump, you always get a Geardon. If you get the Geardon here, then you don't get the Geardon here. But if you don't get the Geardon before the like ramps, you get it while landing. So that's already like 5 Geardons in the first half of the map. Yeah. The plastic part, like on the boosters, you get Geardons, but that's like obvious.
It's so much slower if like, you jump too far.
Holy shit. We don't want that.
I just did it on accident, no? But like, I'm not sure that you...
I got a...
Like, aiming. If you release a lot to land smooth, it just fucks up the gears even more. Please wait for me.
Yeah, the gears completely fucked up there afterwards.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's why I just tried to land in front of the wall.
Hey, Nyx.
Didn't get a single good run.
Razi,
wait,
Rage
Gwen was
on
my sound, he
well.
Only has a 48. What?
I have
think something's wrong with Gwen.
Hello?
No.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
No.
Hello?
Yes, hello.
Yeah, because I have some new settings.
Are you sure you want to be here today on this kind of map?
Yes.
He's just one person.
I'm the one.
Yeah, actually
so
two. And also complaining quest is over, so everything's fine, right?
They also release at the start, right?
Everything's
cool. There could maybe be like an alternate way, but
I'm air braking.
Wait,
I'm instant air braking when I get air time.
Okay. Thanks for.
There would be like a way to skip the black ramps, but you go
like
through the checkpoint.
Yeah, I just released.
Fuck this! What is this GPS placement? You could
just full speeded.
You could in theory skip the black ramps and jump like. But then you go like through the GPS.
Do you release before the black ramps to go smoothly up?
To what? No, I just go full speed. The thing is, if you don't get the upper gear before the black ramps, even if you get it like in the gear down, then you then you will gear up when you land and it's even slower. So you need to take the less slower gear down.
Now I'm releasing before to get it smooth, and then I release again before I jump up to not get the gear. That's faster for me at least.
Okay. Yeah, that's another level of gear management here.
Yeah, this is all of this gear there, actually. And then also the unlading.
Yeah, the water void.
Yeah.
And then you were just back in the wall right at one point because...
Yeah,
right
as well.
Also, I had a bug on the ramp,
actually. Yeah, yeah, same. Oh, no.
I like the ramp.
I already know where I'm gonna die anyway. I'm gonna die in that one jump through the ring checkpoint, and then my then my respawn is gonna be dead.
But you also... I'm breaking and releasing before I actually, like... What are you doing there?
Yeah, yeah, I'm releasing there. I'm not breaking, but... I think we all released there.
I break release to get my nose down, but that's probably only a United thing.
Ah, okay. Yeah, good question. I mean, in the old games, I would have definitely done that. Other knows.
No. All this one gear, it's incredible.
Like, if you go fast on this map, it's like you have so many gear downs. And like, that can be fine if it's like at least good for beginners, but I kind of doubt that beginners have like great fun here as well. I don't think it's like super
We'll find out on Twitter.
I mean, we already had that on other maps where like, the Division 1 players all were like, oh yeah, bad map, bad gears. But like the beginners were like, oh, this was fun to drive, it was super good for me. But I doubt it's gonna be the case.
Can you stay in 5th gear for the wall ending? Like when you go into the wall with someone?
Probably.
Like you always drop into 4th.
Top 20 were anime karaoke. No.
Kinda feels close to be in 5th gear all the time.
Yo guys, can you like request some more songs, please?
I'm so sure.
Yeah, thanks. So can you like please request some songs? Yeah, please.
Many new Div 1 players? Yes. I guess some people rage quit it. Razi, for example, did. He was on my server and he left.
I mean, it's not that bad yet. You have to rage quit.
No, but...
It's just annoying heals, you know, and that's not really something that uncommon.
Yeah, but
Oh my god, that's
awesome.
Why am I 0.4 behind the Discord already?
And it's more interesting to play than like Dirt Full Speed maps.
Are you
like,
now sliding the ending now?
I am. The one and only maybe?
But I never tried no sliding.
The faster you are, the harder it gets. But...
Ah, I see. Who built this map actually? Minty Yaddle.
Yes.
Ah.
I'm in Div 7, man. What?
Wait, who is Div 7?
Me?
Seven.
Oh.
What? Interesting.
Div 7 represent.
Yeah. But I got like some runs where I had minus 0.8.
Guys, what the fuck did you request?
You asked it for requests.
Yeah, because it is Goonie.
No, but it's.
To be fair,
it's an Arabian guy making advertisement for whatever, I don't know.
But at point 15 behind the CP1, that's interesting.
Just do the air brake when you lift off.
Yeah.
Probably should play that in chem 1 or 2.
Wait, what air brake?
Yeah,
just do an instant air brake if your back wheels lift off at the start. No release, nothing else, just instant air brakes. Pull straight and then.
Oh no, what am I doing?
That's how you do.
You know, the best thing about that trick, you know, I found about that one already in the old game in Mania Planet. And it's literally 0.005, 0.05 slower than doing the actual, like, no air brake strat there. So it's like actually better than going full straight as well there.
So do you land smooth before the water or?
W by Aster.
Kind of smooth, yeah.
I just try to land before. Just don't land
in the water. Just before. Smooth. Yeah, in the water is terrible.
It would have been such a cool strat if the ring wasn't there. Like, you could have jumped over the water, probably. That would have been cool for hunting, at least.
Or if there would be no penalty, easily. Then you could clip the ring and do a flip.
Yeah. Would have also been cool, but yeah.
And now imagine going off the first one.
Hello? Who said that?
Hey, yo, guys. I have a great idea, actually.
Oh, no.
Wanna go on map review after this and play my Royal Man?
No.
Why not? I'm building raid maps.
No. I mean, we have time until AO8, so.
Oh, wait!
Oh, wait, AO8 is today.
Oh, wait, it's today?
Marius also was like that when I said it earlier. But I also just like randomly saw it before I saw it too.
I'm not gonna. Oh my god. I steered a little bit too much on the water. I should just not steer at all.
I am staying in 5th gear, by the way. Next year.
Oh.
How? Well, I don't know. I just threw like smooth steering.
Fucked up PB. Damn.
Are you no sliding the ending now?
I don't.
Still I do. Tried. I lost with it.
Always did, still do, will always do it. Just
but yeah, I was also thinking about holding the gear there, but I go so far to the right. After the water.
You read him?
You guys, I'm back by the way now.
Welcome,
Marius.
Oh, Marius, I have to call you. I found Nemo.
Oh, that's cool. Nemo? Isn't it Nemo? Wait, that was already the first. Wasn't it the free round?
Huh? No, I would think that you speak about the TM2 map, Shorty.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god, with the air brake, the gear down is even worse.
So what are the strategies on this map now?
Good question.
Especially the water section. Do you jump as fast as possible
down.
In the jump before, or do you slow down the jump to land on the downhill?
You release a bit.
You release a bit to you don't want to land in the water.
Yeah.
That's the main focus. Depending on how good
what
you
do you think? Which division am I now?
10.
8.
It's 9.
No.
Why am I a second behind? Ach, I don't understand this one. But I couldn't get
how do you stay in 5th gear? That's.
Yeah.
Maybe it's not even good. because I'm like super slow on this track.
Oh, I was on a good run and I failed. Damn.
I think I'm not no sliding anymore. You go full wide at the beginning, right? At the last turn.
Yeah.
And you go full right so you can.
I go very inside actually.
What about AOA today? I will play.
I just tried to survive it.
Oh, good.
No, the sound is not
good. Oh, I got this turn so bad that I don't even have to lift off.
In my server, my division is this Intellectric guy that posts Royal stuff on YouTube.
Oh.
Hey, wasn't my stream
sometimes?
Don't get
beaten by him, you're gonna land in the video.
Oh.
How do you keep that gear?
I'm always keeping it, I don't know. But it doesn't seem to be a lot faster because I lose like ages. But this map is slow.
What is that master time?
Fast.
I don't think I'm gonna play AOA, no.
Probably Andio forgot about that as well.
No, they didn't.
But yeah, sick time for Massa.
Yeah.
Quite is any fast. One of you not Div 1, by the way?
Yes, I'm Div 7.
Oh!
Sadly not 9.
Oh, almost good.
Like, what do you do at this? Like, do you just embrace the jump?
I just jump.
What? The small one or the big one?
The gear, it's so
the
bad.
Small one after first slide.
Yeah.
Oh,
I would lose the. I'm not doing this jump.
Okay, interesting.
Yeah, I just don't know what to do there. Actually, if I'm losing the gear, I might as well go for a direct line into the booster, huh?
Such a bad run.
Oh my god. I mean, the no drift is way safer, though.
Why is Massa so fast?
Oh, Gwen is out?
Also don't know. Oh.
Gwen is out.
Yeah, like, Gwen only had a 48 in time attack on this one.
And spam?
Like, that's horrible for Gwen.
Like, does what is the best time?
Get a 46.7?
0.7. Did he like play with his feet today or what? What did he try?
Backwards challenge.
I mean, you know, I'm still waiting for that one plastic map where you just can't do it. I'm so bad at the start.
Do you jump into the wall right or do you? I mean, I want to take all the boosts, but then I jump into it. What is the best idea?
Yeah,
kind of
jump into
it.
Okay.
Don't land in the line between
Oh god.
You can like completely back out of anyway that.
Yeah, that sounds already difficult.
Yeah, now you know it, now it's gonna happen.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure if I win Div 9 or without any practice because here you really want to know the lines.
The runs are so bad right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna drift, whatever.
Yeah, drifting is just so much safer, Shorten.
Yeah, not really,
like, I think the nowslide line will be better in the end, but you really need to hit it good to get tied to the finish.
Yeah, I'm just hitting the inside with the drift very easily, you know? I'm scared of that.
Henry got, like, everything. Buck ramp and buck plastic, let's go.
Oh, God.
I feel that.
Yeah, apropos bug ramp.
But the ramp bugs are not too bad, they just drag you a bit into a direction. It's
yeah,
not
it's
like
good that we land on plastic.
Yeah, true, true.
Right, if we didn't land on plastic, I would have flipped over at the landing multiple times already.
The thing is, usually, to avoid the ramp bugs, you don't want to be like on two ramps at the same time. Like, just be straight on one ramp. But since you're approaching them diagonally, it's not possible.
Yeah, I'm out. Probably. I touched. Unlucky.
Just a normal touch?
Yeah, but I thought I could make that jump, but nah, I had to respawn.
Oh. Was done first the end, Charlie? If you have too much insight.
Oh, you can't make the
yeah, catching up to you in the ending. Yeah. Like, my ending is good, but otherwise,
like, just
I don't know why I'm losing so much.
Like, yeah, you can be easy to be inside. That's the inside. But like my release, Strat is good in the start. I'm always in front.
Yeah, I know, I know, but I think with release I wouldn't be consistent.
Yeah, but then I have to release on the back ramp again to not fear.
Okay, let's see what I did wrong.
Question in the chat by Shark.
Yeah, what's the question?
Yeah, how do you gear in the plastic, and Bomber just answers not at all. That would have exactly been my answer as well.
Exactly did your line as well, but... man, it's so risky with the gear.
Well, I need to release early enough again.
Yeah. Massa! Oh my god. And you land so early, actually. That's way better. Landing as early as Dexter.
Oh, everyone got a
ball. Oh my god.
He landed on the transition.
Like, oh, what no. Did Massa do in the war?
So much time. I'm so confused.
No, I followed Evon. I can tell you next time.
Yeah, and the round after, tell me what I'm doing wrong.
But he had more speed than you, Dexter. I think he's just...
So maybe he just holds the gear. Like, I'm
he was
too inside?
More from the left before the water.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Must be it somehow.
And he had more speed than you.
Yeah, but I was 0.2 in front.
Yeah.
They just break already on the track.
Last one, someone went out with plus 3 seconds, and now someone survives with plus 10.7.
Yeah, it's the typical cup of the day experience.
Yeah, that's how
was that one you, Marius?
No, no.
Oh.
I think it would have laughed.
What am I doing?
Excellent. Going out?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, nein!
You had a fight?
Oh, you can survive this, so...
You have to risk. Oh, wait, someone failed. Two failed. No reason to risk.
Oh, PB'd.
Cool. But you would have got him in anyway, so...
How do some people do 0.7 here?
That's yeah, fast. Like, I'm so bad at aiming.
Yeah, you released way too much.
Did you?
No,
did
because you? I would have jumped way too far to the left if I go faster.
Yeah,
that's why I had to release more, but then I
that's
didn't.
That's why I'm not wiggling, Dexter. That's why I'm not even wiggling.
I'm not going
full straight. Wait, what? How did you miss
just
that?
Just a big straight jump. Right? Jump to the left.
How did you miss that if you don't even wiggle before?
When I lose time between CP2 and CP3, what is CP2?
The weird bounce. Like the unsmooth run.
What do I do wrong?
It's so funny, these cars, after they finish, they land on their roof and then they still bounce from the plastic all the time.
Oh my god, it's the gear. You stay in the lower gear all the way. Oh my god, it's so much better.
Yes.
Wait, you upper gear there?
Yeah,
gear.
Not anymore.
I never understand.
It's so
that,
slow.
Man. How do you
what
get those gears even?
Oh. Yeah, you don't want it. I'm so much faster.
Like, Granat, you're always talking about gears I'm never even able to get. Sometimes I wonder if you play the same map.
Oh my god, that's so much better! Okay. Now I know where I'm
going. Like, Granat, like...
Yeah, it's
I even talked about it.
Yeah,
when
but I didn't trust you.
Wow.
Yeah, because I'm slow here all the time. Like, only Massa's basically fast.
Yeah, okay. We're gonna beat him together.
Yeah,
and I also said that my starts are good always.
Now I can theoretically be fast as well. Before I go out now. Just understood the map, suck back.
I still didn't get a top 3 position in my Div 9.
Yeah, I think Marius, you having not time attack train is actually hurting you a lot more than other people. Because other people would just go a little bit risk and hunt a little bit, you know, for a better time, but you just don't at all.
I mean, my wall ride is super, super bad. I entered, I exited.
Nice ending, Dexter.
Yo, fast!
I'm just always 1 second behind.
Yeah, I'm fast on this. But, Turbo, how many are going for the no jump?
How do you even do that? Like, from right to left?
But yeah, just small buildings?
Yeah, but no.
Like, I'm not even risking it. I could go there way faster.
How much is it saving, though?
Okay. Oh, really bad system.
Do people crash?
Never mind.
Only one.
Yeah,
it feels so risky for me at the end when you have the downhill left to take the transition before without airtime. Like going far right there feels very risky for me.
So Massa also lands very smooth in there before the water. Look how much speed he has gotten. Gun ID were ahead, at least 0.4 ahead.
Oh, interesting. Wait, he's landing very smooth.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Don't try to release too much because I just released too much.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna start releasing more and more.
Yeah, that would explain why he died.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, makes sense. But how much of the booster do you get now? I still don't know that line.
Yeah, also in the checkpoint, like how far up do you go and stuff, I have no idea.
How hard do you want to cut the wall?
I think Massa is.
I would cut it a lot more if the bug wouldn't be there. Wait, he's not taking a lot, Chris?
No. He just goes for, smooth line, and then he aims to be low in the wall ride.
Bullish.
Oh no.
Howie's here.
I almost got GPS'd. Oh my fucking god. If I go out because of that, holy shit.
I'm so like that would be so stupid.
Hey, I got the second place. Oh, sub 48.
Hello?
Sub 49. No, 48. Sub 48.
Trying to load before you don't hear me, but okay.
Hey, you have one? You have two?
Okay.
Two more. But nah.
No, it's.
No.
It's Batman.
Just.
Virtual fade the wall, right?
And virtual as well.
Pulling a virtual, exactly. What happened, Dexter?
Brisket too hot.
F.
When you try to go for a no jump and you jump and go into the wall, it's not so good.
Plastikflüsterer-Masse.
Look what Spam just wrote.
I don't even know how to write that. Plastic.
Why are you shorting? What the fuck? You're so slow.
Good release, Shorty.
Nice 50.
Oh, never mind.
I don't know your problem, okay? I'm still.
You're geared down.
Yeah. I know, and?
Maui?
Hopping,
Oh
yeah, Massa is staying at 50 all the time.
That's so short, you can go a bit more inside.
Yeah, it's so much faster.
What happened to the curse of that?
Oh, I think I never lost it, like, I don't know.
Okay, but Massa is really so much overspeed compared to you.
I'm just...
Shorty, you can go way more inside on that wall, right?
Okay.
You can jump into that a bit.
I don't
just don't hit
to,
the
though.
Line.
Do you go like full smooth? I mean, I'm also... Yeah, but yeah. Just don't land on the transition.
You lose 0.5
don't need to go
or 0.6
super smooth.
With
yeah.
That, Toby.
You
will
just...
go
yeah.
Out of that. Like that.
But your start is good.
Yeah.
Mine is not. I'm always in the red. Fuck the start. Only a 10.
No, not GPS!
Why are you not releasing more, Shorty, before you jump off?
Yeah,
you don't want
the
50 at all.
What's up, release doch mal.
I did release, man.
More, it's
release.
Yeah, but I had a really shit time before that.
Are you released in the ramp jump?
No, before. Oh. You don't want to upper gear before.
Yeah, okay, I don't upper
gear. Even more inside.
Yeah, but if you go for the no jump before Marvin,
you need to lose. Oh my god.
Look, you lose 0.5, man.
Am I out? Oh my god, no I'm not, but holy fuck, you should have seen what happened.
Granada,
yeah, 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 like... stop, stop before you complain. At the, before
so
you go left,
just by playing today.
Before
oh,
you go left into
inside.
The downhill, Dexter, I clipped one of the flags at
it's
the right
okay,
and got a penalty.
Okay.
Like, honestly.
Yeah, but do you have no feeling for speed at all?
No.
Me? No.
No, Granadi, I'm no, out. Idea.
Yeah, I felt slower than I usually was, and my instant, my intuitions told me to say that I'm out. In order to not be out there.
What a weak performance, Granadi.
Yeah. How is everybody so good at this airbrake at the start? I'm last again.
All the time, Granadi thinks he goes out and gets top 5.
Oh
my god, man. What is that line?
No gear.
Oh, yeah, that's slow. Yeah, that's slow, Granadi.
Yeah. Oh, that's not that good, right?
Being slow is not good, yes. You did understand that this is a racing game.
Okay, you got 3 speed.
Yeah, you got.
Yeah, you end this good because you're in 5th gear.
That was good, Toby. Nice.
Oh my god, I hear positive things.
Nice, shorty.
Yes, again.
Oh, Granadi is coming for you.
Oh, hey. Oh.
Almost. Granadi's coming.
I lost everything in the start, though.
Granadi Wu. Granadi Wu.
Yeah, of course, you were going for the 50.
Oh, are you still injured?
I'm awake for 22 hours again, you know.
okay,
I'm happy I'm top 16.
You're always stupid.
Am I last again?
Oh, that's
yeah. Dude, always! Yeah, I don't know. Why am I so slow?
No, short.
How can you fail the air brake?
How do you get it?
You bling it in Camp 3, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hard to see that then.
When do I need to air brake again?
You
don't see it.
Literally not seeing it.
Yeah, but still, like, I have intuition. Just tell me, when is it again?
1.258, I don't know, man.
No, like,
do
when do I...
Visual.
Oh, that was scary.
Sick ending.
And
then the start.
What are you doing?
I'm out?
Yes.
Holy.
Yes.
Nine! You gotta be kidding! Ninth! Oh, nee! Oh, I hate my life! This map is not treating me well.
How can you hit in the outside there?
I'm always going outside. Oh, nee.
Yeah, but isn't it way easier to hit?
This map is such a pain. Oh, no. This map is not.
Your time, if Massa fails, you have every chance.
Yeah. Look, you saw Shorty start?
No.
Yeah, but he was not seeing it.
Because he's next in Camp 3.
Granadi, are you catching up to me in 9th places?
Yeah, probably. I got like quite a few lately.
Is it, like you start so fast, Jordy.
Yeah, Jordy is so good. Okay, one guy is kind of.
Yeah, he learned now already a lot.
0.7 Jordy, let's go. Where is Sam's jumping? Oh, he's jumping so far as well.
Dude, there was a star. Actually, this is working.
Wait, this is not bad. This is not bad, Jordy. Wait, what? This is not
how
a bad line.
How did you get so much speed?
Yeah, because he exited very low.
Yeah, but did you see how close that was to dying?
Yeah.
I saw
that. I'm not even second. Oh.
It's so random sometimes.
It's PB
at least.
Keep it up, mate.
Died,
I believe
almost
in you.
Died twice.
Keep it up, mate.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going strong here, you know.
I think I'm actually going to hunt this one.
I got everything in my favor.
I like the upstart.
The guys on my division are quite funny.
Yeah, with my story.
Something like, I guess Marius lets the stock drive us.
Wow, that's so risky, Shorty.
Nah, it's actually not
this. It's so risky.
Bad, Shorty.
Oh, no, that's...
Huh?
Yeah,
but I release a lot.
Yeah, but,
yeah,
no.
But
the thing is...
The fifth gear.
Yeah, when you go for the low jump, you need to release even more. Still close. Nine!
Man, steering on the water is...
Yeah,
like
I also was scared of
it.
Oh, okay, but just try. Maybe somebody like, chokes somehow. Okay, no, nobody chokes. Sad.
But I was also close there, shorty, if you said.
Yeah, you know, I mean, I was close there so many times already. I just can't water. Because, like, you want to get the angle out of the water, you know? You want it.
No, yeah.
Because then you can keep the gear.
Oh, that's an interesting AoE, I think.
Oh, hell no.
You mean...
I mean, it can only be better than... Can only be better than last time.
Should be a Massa to be honest.
Yeah, Massa would deserve
it.
Sure, you also
going for the slower line.
He also got the win on the cut map. David was like kinda lucky, so maybe he gets unlucky today.
Also Roa's still in.
Oh, you know, at least I get to listen to Massa. Nice music. Yo, Iria jumped so far.
Yeah, Massa is getting really good the angle.
Oh my god, he also goes super high. Like, imagine not having really four good people screaming into your ear that your lines are shit.
Huh? Imagine just having good start from the
game. Imagine having to find out the lines yourself by playing.
Imagine 0.6.
I love those bounces in the ending. That's the best part of the map.
That's the best part of the map.
But yeah, like, I was somewhat too stupid to stay in 5th gear, otherwise I would have been really, really fast.
Yeah, Massa is definitely dominating, that's true.
I had the wrong line out of the water. I'm seeing it now from Massa. So much better.
Yeah, there's like... Can anybody challenge him here?
No.
Not really.
I think...
himself.
Aenix is also already out.
Yeah.
No one actually, I think.
I think someone, like... He also had some slower boards, like... With 9
from Zeebus, but...
Close round,
like, they still need to improve on the other
slow.
I mean, if he has a slow round, then of course people have a chance.
Boah, I just tried to let it so smooth with CS speed.
The water line is so good and so cool.
Oh, Marvi dropped the gear.
Geil.
Hold the wall, right?
Okay, oh, Roar.
Nice exit.
Well, that will be close.
And it... No, Roa! Where Roa going?
Oh my god, what's the ending?
No.
Also, Maui. Good time, 89.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Marvi, we got the challenger.
Yeah. He's gonna choke now.
Sick round.
Mark my words, he's gonna choke.
Mark?
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 Mark Roba?
Huh? Yeah.
Oh. Super Mark?
No one is doing the start from Shorty.
I wonder why.
Yeah,
I guess
he's
no
so
one
good.
Ever thinks. No one ever thinks about that. I'm probably the only one that ever would think about that.
Wait, who did
yeah,
I change?
I was releasing
area,
the
right?
Team caster.
Yeah, Breezing is also faster, yeah.
Oh, Area!
Los. Yeah, Area release, yeah, it's happening.
Massa,
oh, he's jumping very far, he's not gonna have good speed, I think.
Maybe?
Oh, Area.
And it's not that bad from Area, but it's definitely
it's not good enough.
Oh, it goes for the full risk.
Wait, Energize, where's his speed?
Also
Energize. Oh.
Oh.
And he's out! Dude, what an energized ending, holy fuck! What a route though. Yeah.
It was the second time now that he had...
I would have been out in this round.
That successfully jinxed Area. Yeah, I think I would have been out in this one as well, the latest.
Proud of yourself.
Nah, probably I would have been out. Alright, we have Schlund, we have Bronze, we have Portugal.
NRC actually made a mistake, and he was the fastest.
Bullish for Mosso? Yeah.
Yo, hello.
Hello.
Wait, Massa?
Which
Massa?
Division are you in, Lord?
Massa, what is line? Oh, he's not having good speed, but it's still solid.
It doesn't matter for that.
Yeah, true.
Whoa.
17, Marvin.
Energize.
Oh, Massa not gonna have the best
speed. Air?
Oh, Massa! Oh, it's gonna get close. It's gonna be so close. Massa has the low speed, not anymore. I don't know where that came from. Okay, Massa looks kind of safe.
Was he in front again?
Can depend on the enemy.
Maui!
Whoa!
No, of course, Energize has a bad ending.
Good race. And good luck.
Massa versus.
How was he so fast again in the end? Like he lost
M versus M.
Germany versus Portugal.
Moby.
We all know how this ends.
Yeah. Who is it gonna be? If Massa doesn't joke, like Massa is the fastest here. If he doesn't joke, it should be somewhat easy.
Oh yeah.
It's not over.
No, but holy
and
fuck.
My final opponent just did in the top 3 47.5.
Ah! They both almost crashed.
Dude, how didn't he?
Ah, Massa! No, he choked! Mosso! F. Ah, and Maui gets it. No!
He played also sick.
Yeah. Wow! Ah, solid time.
Yep. EG. Yep, yep, yep.
Alright,
cool map though.
Zack.
But still very inconsistent,
was,
kind of.
It was very weird, like...
Granadi!
Like, yeah...
And Kai says, good, cool map though, and Granadi, yes, and then, oh wait.
I mean, it was somewhat fun to play, but it was not a track of the day.
You should, Kai, you should have killed him before you chose.